My dear kiddos, how are you all? Hope you all are great and have fun at your places. So students, now it's time for English session. So take out your English book. And now open page number 30. Yes students, in previous session we had done this page, three letter U, A sound words. So students, once again we will revise it, okay? That you can more clearly understand the concept of three letter U, A sound words. Okay, so now read this. Yes, what is this? This is a bat. So beginning sound of bat is B. And what is the phonic sound of B? Yes, it's B. B, B, bat. B, B. Bad. And this is an umbrella, so the beginning sound of umbrella is U and phonic sound of U is A. U, A, umbrella. U, A, umbrella. This is nut, so the beginning sound of nut is N and phonic sound of N is N. N, N, nut. N, N, nut. Now join them and read this. Yes, this is a bun, so it's bun, bun. Bun, bun. Okay, now yes, this is a picture of car. So the beginning sound of car is C and phonic sound of C is K. C, K, car. C, K, car. Again U, A, umbrella. U, A, umbrella. Again B, B, bat. B, B, bat. So now join it and read this. It's K, up, cup. K, up, cup. Cub, tiger's baby is called cub. Okay, cub. Right? Next, picture of horse. So, the beginning sound of horse is H and phonic sound of H is H. H, H, horse. U, A, umbrella. This is a top. So, the beginning sound of top is T and phonic sound of T is T. T, T, top. T, T, top. So, now join it and read this. Hut, 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 hut. This is hut, hut. Okay. Now next. This is mango. So the beginning sound of mango is M and phonic sound of M is M. M, mango. M, mango. Next, U, a umbrella. U, a umbrella. And this is a goat. So G, G, goat. G, G, goat. So now join it and read this. Mug, mug. Mug, mug. Mug, mug. Okay. Now, what is this? Yes, this is a parrot. So the beginning sound of parrot is P. And what is the phonic sound of P? Yes, it's P. P, P, parrot. P, P, parrot. U, a umbrella. U, a umbrella. And G, G, goat. G, G, goat. Now read this. It's pug, pug. Pug, pug. This is pug. Okay? Pug. So next is picture of rabbit. So the beginning sound of rabbit is R and phonic sound of R is R. R, rabbit. R, rabbit. U, a umbrella. U, a umbrella. And G, G, goat. G, G, goat. Now it becomes rug, rug. Rug, rug. This is rug. Okay. Now next. Okay. This is again bat. So the beginning sound of bat is B and phonic sound B is B. B, B, bat. B, B, bat. U, a umbrella. U, a umbrella. And this is duck. So the beginning sound of duck is D and phonic sound of D is D. D, D, duck. D, D, duck. So now it becomes bird, bud. Bird, bud. This is bud. Cully. Okay, bud. So next, again bat. So it's P, B, bat. P, B, bat. U, a umbrella. U, a becomes bus, 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 bus. This is bus. Now next again car. So it's seek a car, seek a car. You a umbrella, you a umbrella. Again parrot. So peep a parrot, peep a parrot. Now read this cup, 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 cup. This is cup, cup, cup. Next. Okay. Which picture is this? Yes, this is jam. So the beginning sound of jam is J. And what is the phonic sound of J? Yes, it's J. J, J, jam. J, J, jam. You a umbrella, you a umbrella. Jig a goat, jig a goat. Now read this. Jug, 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 jug. This is jug, jug, jug. Next, nut. So the beginning sound of nut is N and phonic sound of N is N. N, nut, N, nut. You a umbrella, you a umbrella. Top, so it's teeter, top, teeter, top. Now read this, it's nut, 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 nut. This is nut, nut, nut. Next again, top, so teeter, top, teeter, top. You a umbrella, you a umbrella. Beep a bat, beep a bat. Now it becomes tub, 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 tub. This is tub, tub, tub. Okay, circle the tiger's young one is called cub. Okay, name one thing that a plant needs. Plant needs sunlight. Okay, circle the sunlight. Plant needs also water and air, right? Now, once again, we will revise it. So, it's burn, bun, burn, bun. Next, cup, 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 cup. Next, hut, 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 hut. Mug, 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 mug. Bug, 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 bug. Rug, 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 rug. Next, bus, 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 bus. Bird, 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 bird. Cup, 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 cup. Okay, next. Jug, 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 jug. Next, nut, 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 nut. Next, tub, 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 tub. Okay, so students, you have to revise it. You have to read these words. Okay, try to read these words. Do more and more practice to reading these words. Okay, and now it's writing time. So take out your English notebook with pencil and eraser. It's bun, bun, bird. But k a b cup b a your English notebook and send to me. Okay? So students, keep practicing, and now today's session is done.